Okay, she scared me. I did not expect it to come. Hi. Pick. Hush! Keep your voice down. Did I hear? Oh, not again. My lovely sister. Hi, Pika! How's my sister today? I'm fine. You just called me. Wait. What? Oh yeah, let me explain it to you. I couldn't live with the fact that Pika was inside my body and that she couldn't leave ever. That seemed like torture to me. But I released her, but since I've been drunk, the body got a potion. She can't go really far away from me, or else she'll get intense pain. I told you many times before, don't call me Pinka! Alright, Pinka. Don't look at me like that, you know, Mega League Pony. I'm not interested in you. All I want is to get rid of that dumb Mayor Nightmare Mom and her stupid sister Luna. Sister! Don't talk about Kitsuna that way. Fine. Well, now I'm calm. I thought you were going to. Do you really think I care about you? You're useless. You're just mad because you can't escape from Piggy, right? I'd better think twice before I speak if I were you. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Oh, here's your cake, Rainbow Dash. There'll be 15 bits. Oh, yeah, I almost forgot. How about that? Just like that. Thanks, Piki. I'll see you later. Bye-bye, Dashy. Bye. I talked to her again. You're a bitch! I believe it might cause a problem. That Puma is delightful. What was that? Nothing. That's acting suspicious. Later that night, she comes back. Oh, well, it's been an exhausting day. I guess it's time to sleep now. Well, she's literally sleeping. You should have watched her tongue. Now I'm gonna turn your dreams to nightmares. Just like that. Okay, really? Okay, it's different. What the f is this? What is this? What is it? Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Oh, okay, I got it. Save jump scare from the game itself. Go away. Fuck off. Oh, they saved the game for me. Oh, I got it. Here, guys. Where are you? All right, Piggy, you got a boy, please. Just get me out. Oh, no. Oh no. What the fuck is this? How are you? Thank you. Why didn't she came? Ah, a nightmare again. We have a strange case of deja vu. To be continued? Come on, it has to be. Come on. It's not it. I don't understand. Why did she came to my night? This doesn't make any sense! Why are you yelling? Because my plan has been a complete failure! Your plan? What? My plan? Making cupcakes without ponies, of course! Wait, are you saying that you made cupcakes with ponies? No? I mean, I failed to make some cupcakes. I'm liking this. I'm glad you're trying to stop your old memes. I'm so proud of you. Yeah, thanks. I'm gonna let you in peace now. But if you keep down your voice low, try and sleep. Alright, sorry sister. Don't worry about me. They haven't worked out. Next time, it will. It looks like Piccania won't give up on this one. Will she finally get her revenge? To be continued in episode 2. I have episode 2 downloaded. I have that downloaded. I can't censor. She's back. That's it. Just an empty screen. A blackness. This screwed me out. Bro! Okay. Okay, that was pretty cool. Like, she's back. And she can't get away from her sister because she suffers from pain that is intense to stop her anyway, so now Piccania is back again. Fuck. Nice. And they just spoil the ending. How it ends, they just spoil it. So yeah guys, sorry for the spoiler. I was wondering there was gonna be a spoil alert. I can't say that word right. Sorry guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for always watching. Run my game on. I'll see you all later in the next video. Bye bye!